don't get it. Most people, when they see us, must be thinking, oh, he must be mad going out with that.
That what? That what?
Help, I have done it again. I have been here many times before. Hurt myself again today, and the worst part is there's no one else to blame. Me, my friend, hold me, wrap me up, unfold me, I am small.
I just can't eat in front of people.
Why not?
Look, because if I eat unhealthy food, then people will think, oh, look at that fat cow, no wonder she got to that size.
I am a body dysmorphic without the dysmorphic. I am a bulimic without the sick. I am fat.
Now tell that little girl she's fat. Tell that little girl she's ugly.
I don't want to.
Tell that little girl she's an embarrassment and worthless and useless. Because that's what you do every single day when you say that to yourself.
What do you want to say to that little girl?
That she's fine. That she's perfect.
Then that's what you need to tell yourself.
You're perfect. You are perfect. Everything is gonna be okay.